Police were called to Fleece Street shortly before 3:20 a.m. on Saturday, June 29, 2013, following reports a man had been assaulted. Officers attended and discovered 19-year-old Wesley Clutterbuck from Whitworth with serious head injuries. He was taken to hospital, but sadly his life support machine was switched off this afternoon, Sunday, June 30, 2013. It is believed there was an argument between Wesley and another man, where Wesley was punched in the face and knocked to the ground. A 20-year-old man, previously arrested on suspicion of assault, has been rearrested on suspicion of manslaughter and remains in police custody for questioning. Detective Inspector Andy Aston said, "Tragically, Wesley suffered injuries from which he was not able to recover. His death has understandably devastated his family, and we have specially trained family liaison officers with them to provide the best support we can. This was an isolated incident, and at this time we are not looking for anyone else in connection with what happened, but we do need to speak to anyone that was in the area at the time and may have seen what happened. If you were in the Fleece Street area in the early hours of Saturday morning, please call us. Anyone with information is asked to call police on 101. Or Crime Stoppers, anonymously, on 0800 555 111.